how to change the CX compressor oil filter. Toes. Oil collection container. Funnel. Fresh oil. 22 mm fixed range, 14 mm fixed range, suitable range to open the valves, suitable range to remove the oil filter, ratchet or screw gun, 10 mm socket, 24 mm socket, sandpapers, alcohol and a cloth, torque range, Teflon paste, personal protective equipment, safety helmet, protective glasses, protective gloves, safety shoes. Attention! Keep and read the instructions manual carefully and always respect the safety warnings indicated. Attention! This video shows a CX0 compressor. Before performing any of the following operations, make sure that the compressor is not pressurized by opening the pressure fitting cap with a 14 mm fixed range. Remove the drain valve plug using a 22 mm fixed range. Using a suitable range, open the drain valve and the drain oil contained in the compressor, collecting it into a suitable container. Having drained the oil, go to the other side of the compressor to replace the oil filter. Using a ratchet or a screw gun with a 10 mm socket, remove the nuts from the filter holder flange. Take two of the screws that have just been removed and screw them into the two extraction holes on the filter holder flange, using a ratchet with a 10 mm socket. This operation separates the flange from the compressor and allows it to be removed easily. At this point, remove the old filter the gasket, the two O-rings, and the two screws used for extraction. Restore the surface with some sandpaper and clean the residues using a cloth and some alcohol. Take the new oil filter kit and check that it contains filter, gasket, two O-rings. First of all, insert the new gasket and the two new O-rings in place of the ones previously removed, applying a light coat of oil on them beforehand. Screw the new oil filter onto the filter holder flange. Before installing it on the compressor, carefully clean the support surface with sandpaper and a cloth. Take the new oil filter assembly and insert it inside the compressor, aligning the center pins and inserting some screws. Insert the rest of the screws, tighten them with a ratchet with a 10 mm socket. Then finish tightening them using a torque wrench set to 15 Nm. Attention! For the compressors larger than 0, the tightening torque is 35 Nm. At this point, the compressor can be filled with oil. Before filling the compressor, always check the type of oil indicated on the compressor label. Using a screw gun or a ratchet with a 24mm socket, open the oil filling point by removing the cap. Check that the drain valve is closed properly. Take the fresh oil and, using a special funnel, pour the oil into the filling hole. The optimal oil level should be between half and three quarters of the sight glass. Once the optimal oil level has been reached, take the filling point cap and apply some Teflon paste on the first threads of the fitting and near the washer. This will ensure a good seal over time. Tighten the cap with a ratchet with 24mm socket and then finish tightening it using a torque wrench set to 100 Nm. To complete the operation, screw the cap back onto the pressure fitting using a 14mm fixed wrench. If you like this video, subscribe to the channel and discover all Frascold's video trainings. Frascold, blue is better.